So, what would your new boneless life be like? You wouldn't be able to move, for starters. Without bones, you would need to be hooked up to a ventilator 24/7. This means you would be subject to more infections because your airways are always open. But as long as you eat healthy, you should be okay. Well, when I said eat, I meant we'd give you a feeding tube. You can't chew without your jawbones. On the bright side, you wouldn't have any bone-related diseases like osteoporosis.